watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. Guys, for today's video, I'm going to share something related to stationery only. So, if you don't know, my last video was also all about stationery, which was Stationery Haul Part 2. If you haven't watched Part 1 and Part 2 both yet, then...
Where were you?
Anyways, today I'm going to share the reviews of some European stationery which I got in India. So today I went to the mall, to my nearest mall, and there was a shop named as Good Stuff. So I searched for their website on Google, and then I got their website goodstuff.com, and then I got to know that they sell European stationery. Like, I'm not having that much knowledge about European stationery because I haven't tried them yet, but still today I tried some stationery from goodstuff.com for the first time actually. So yeah, I will be sharing some reviews with them. I will show you that what actually it is, what are the cost differences between the normal one and the European one, and also I will tell you something about this website. So without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, first of all, I would like to show you the shopping bag actually that I got. So here is the shopping bag in which I got my stationery which I bought. So yeah, let me show you first what I got. So I personally got three things from Good Stuff. So firstly, I got a sharpener because these days I'm having a weird obsession with just collecting like cute sharpeners. So I bought this sharpener. This is a European style sharpener actually, so I don't know actually about that. But yeah, to be honest, I haven't seen this sharpener yet in any type of stationery store or any type of website. So yeah, this is kind of unique. Sharpener was for 150 rupees. The quality is very good, so let me show you. So it is this type of sharpener. That's kind of cute that they have given this type of cute little opening. And you will get two slots for the sharpening process. But this is like a little big one. This is a small one for the normal pencil. And inside, all the dust will be stored. So yeah guys, I found this sharpening thing a little unique because I haven't seen anything like that till now in any store or any website. So yeah, that's kind of cute also. And there were a lot of colors available in this. So this was the first thing I got for the European stationery. This is pretty unique. So this is goodstuffco.personalized-european-stationery, as you can read here. I bought this pen actually, and they personalized this pen for me by writing my name here actually. I will give the photo somewhere on the screen, but here it is written Devanshi. So I personalized, or you can say customized, this pen for myself. You can also customize this. These all stationers are available on these their website. So I will give the link in the description box. So if you like any of the stationery, then you can definitely buy from their website. And this is a fully fluorescent pink colored pen, and you know I have a very weird obsession with pink. So
pink is pink, and this is also pink, so pink is pink. Yes.
It was available in lot of colors. So yeah, and this is European style, and it was my first time, so that's why I bought it. And they gave this pen in this little box thing. This is a unicorn diary. This is like a very good diary. Quality is amazing of this one. This is a sequin diary, and I haven't tried any sequin diary yet, so this was kind of cool for me. And this is the first time. The second color variant is fully silver, and when you will do this, you will get a unicorn. So yeah, this is going to be my diary. And inside, the pages are actually a little different. See? I think I would have been more happier if they would have made some little flowers or unicorns in the pages instead of making them these type of boring. So yeah, but anyways, this diary was cool. Which European style stationery you loved from these three, please tell in the comment section. And the last thing, which is a bonus thing I am having, went to Craft Planet. And Craft Planet is very similar to Archie's. If you don't know, this is like a gift shop. So I went there, and I bought a little keychain for myself. I love the paper packaging. This looks so cute. Like, so yeah, this is the keychain which I actually got. It is a little strawberry. I guess it's strawberry. And this is a keychain. I paid 150 rupees for this thing. And this is like a squeeze toy actually. This is like little squeeze toy kind of thing. So yeah, and they even told that this is also European style. If when I asked them that is this European style thing, and they so I was like, is this really European style? I don't know. But still, if they said this, so that's why I am just adding this to my European style stationery type of things. So yeah. So have a close look. I love strawberries, and this red color was so cute. So that's why I went with strawberry. So please tell me in the comment section that which European style thing you loved the most from today's haul. And this was my first time shopping with them, and I actually had a great experience, to be honest. That was the only stationery haul. If you liked it, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also press that bell button so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll meet you soon. Bye.